Welcome back. Time to sit back, chillax, and enjoy some more Zelda. Wow, did I not save at the end? Wow. Really? Let's go with it anyway. Damn. Let's see what happened. Horseback battles. Focus attention on horseback to make. Okay. Let's give it a shot. You know, my horseback battles just turn into bombs. Drop some bombs on their horses. I'll drop bombs on all of your horses. All of your horses. Okay. Oh, man. Oh, man, I missed a lot of stuff that I did. That sucks. Whatever. What are we doing? Let's get through it fast. Mm-hmm.
Ah.
Yeah. I'd rather sit up. Yeah, we sold a bunch of ambers. I thought I saved. Get over it, man. Go on, move in the future, man. Share some love with people. But if the year is settling, I don't mind. I'm in this to be an investor. Investor molester, the Lester. There's a rupee under this one, watch. Okay. Oh man, what a guy. Still haven't got a grasshopper, I don't know how to get him. Jumpity, jumpity. I'm gonna fall. Oh, you can't fall on the ladder, nice. They can just use up your jumps no matter what. Jump, jump, jump. Full speed, nice. Except not when you get to the top. Alright, now we're just gonna push this guy off. Ooh, that was close. I almost forgot which button to use to do my glide. Oh yeah. I'm gonna get this rare caribou. Oh, I got a deer in the last one. No, I don't get it anymore. Super salty, bro. Oh, I did so much collecting too. Yeah, it feels so good. It feels so good to be collecting again. I could just play this game all day. Come back. What? No way. What happened to my boomerang? Okay, whatever. My boomerang better still be around somewhere. Ugh. Oh, I got you. Right. Oh, why am I wasting my shit on these guys? Oh my god. Well, discombobulated. See all of this come early. Man, those guys are relentless. They're snipers. They got some skills. Skills pay the bill. That's what I got. Oh my god, look at all these free fish. Oh, they're frogs. Yeah. Got it. Almost drowned in for it, but whatever. Okay, come on, come on. Oh, he's gone. There's these fishies I want, man. I gotta get back what I lost. Oh, I remember. Oh, look at that goat way up there. Is there a deer around here? There was deeries last time. Alright. Now, we'll proceed thusly. We were going over to the shrine again. Shrine time. More shrines. Still sick. What's that? Yeah. Yeah. Mink got hives. Let's get to that merchant. See what we can earn. Shrine time. I'm literally excited for shrine time. Power. Oh, look at all these freebies. Oh my god. Yeah, it's so nice here. Everyone's just giving me shit. Takes the apples and cooks them all for myself and then sells them back to him. Thanks, bro. What happens if you kill their goats? I bet I could break these up. Ooh, oh my god. So many freebies in this game. So easy to collect everything you need. It's addicting. Let's do a little cooking while we're here. A little cooking. Not good looking. Oops, there's a one. Whatever. Four of those. And one mushroom. There's not even like a limit to how much shit you can hold. How could anyone ever die in this game? Unless they get, oh my god. 5 hearts and stamina. For like nothing. No work. We can do shit to get those apples. Oh. Man, you could just get a bunch of food and then go to the hardest parts in the game and get some items. Oh, no, I don't want to eat it. Damn it. Wow. I'm getting so many of these. I think apples and mushrooms is just awesome. Mario, the people who made Mario, that's about it. I don't want to buy your horses. There's free horses out in the range. No, I'm fine, bro. I need to learn from kids right now. What happens if I kill Schnauzer over there? Come on, over. Vito, oh, I wonder what he sounds like. Here, I gotta plug in my headphones for a sec. I gotta see what this guy sounds like. And then I'll give the audio back to y'all. What'd you sound like, Vito? Yeah. I'll mimic what he says for you guys. This is more like the second one. Look what I've got. What do you have? Woohoo! Sound like Mario that time. That's a lot for arrows, right? Yeah. You can get them for less somewhere else. I've seen them. This guy's stuff sucks, man. Get away from me. I'm gonna go collect more money. Oh no, I don't want to hear this. Oh, I stole the audio. Have it back. It's not that amazing anyway right now. Yeah, 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 I could starve to 5 horses. I don't need you to tell me all this. I just want free stuff. Here's your free stuff, boy. Oh, here, this guy. He'll probably give you something more than you would. You know, whoa, nice mustache and beard. Oh, sorry, I didn't even notice you. I was a bit lost in thought there. I've been doing rigorous research day and night. I've seen it. We're twins, and you don't get to listen to our shit. It is ours. We're busy here, dude.
Why?
Yeah, we're too smart for them. You're great. I'm gonna lick your butt, brother. Bigger than Skyrim. Man, have you guys ever tried cookie butter? That shit shouldn't even exist. Literally tastes way too good. It's like a ginger snap cookie version of Nutella. Like, we put that in Nutella on a banana? A little bit of ginger, a little bit of peanut butter. Ginger snap. It's actually just cookie butter. I like to think that it's got ginger in it, though. The water guides. So... Jump around. jump around. We're rolling up, easy money. What do we got here? We're in completely past that action. That hot mess over there. The ceiling is freaking me out, man. Okay. Oh, there's a ball. What can I do to said ball? I have water powers. Oh, wow. Very excited that I turned around and looked at that. Wow, these ice blocks just last forever, don't they? The heck? Shrink time. Blocks are great. I got purple rupee, nine. It's worth the whole part, damn. That's deep, Nintendo. How do I get that? There's just this big contraption over my head. I have no idea what to do with it. Why do I have an extra heart? What did I do to get that heart? I wonder. Is it gonna work in that far away, is it? Oh my god. Oh my god. So I can freeze that ball, eh? Huh? Maybe? Let's try to freeze the ball. Our stasis comes back. What would you do? Or my deck bar. Alright, let's try again. Now what? We froze it. You can't really change its direction from here. I mean, I could shoot an arrow at it, that's about it. It just keeps going. Oh, maybe I can. Wow, this is a toughie. This is a toughie, everybody. Oh, this wall is full of water. Oh my god. Kill me out. Newbington, you lost your gold heart. Yeah, you lost your gold heart, noob. You lost your gold heart. Shattered. Shit. Imagine an anime character using a special move. Shit. Let's make some steps. Easy money. Don't do something stupid. All the time. Okay. So I'm gonna die here in this giant ball. And I do really solve this puzzle. Oh man, that was so close. Why? Gorgeous. Alright. Let's try it again. Maybe we can get back here. Jesus, what the fuck? You can hit it twice and it goes super far. Nice. Don't fall off. Yeah, dude, I did it. Nice. Yeah, dudettes. Or dudettes and dudes, I'm sorry. Girls come first. Shrine time. Shrine time. Alright, this is time for me to grab some water bottles.
Chips.
Skip, skip, skip. Spirit orbs. Now I can shoot three spirit pistols. Yes, yes. You're saying the same damn thing every other old man said. But frankly, all your feet smell weird. Bum 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 bum. More apples! Hell yeah! Everything spawned back too, this is awesome. Freebies! Freebies all around! Chuck, Bob, stand by! Game completed! What the hell? Nothing? Lame saucing to him. Oh, it's so shitty out today. What is that? I see that guy, but look at the rock over there. How did I not kill him? Drag, son. Give me your life, breath. Okay, we got some wild horses I might need. She's getting pretty ominous right now. Maybe I'll just head towards the mission. Holy nigger balls. You best bring my horse after that. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button to mount you. Come on, horsey horse. Oh, man. Come on, horsey horse. Gotcha. Oh, man. I don't think I was pressing the right button to soothe. Not one bit. Oh, the trigger is confused when you use this game. Oh, that was me. Nice. Alright. Let's wreck some shit with this horse. Come on, horsey. Oh, man. Can I use bombs? No, I can't. Horsey don't turn very fast, I'll tell you that. Whenever I start doing horses and stuff, I just find weapons. I find weapons, I find Bob Goblins, and I get sidetracked, and then I lose my horse. Wow. I want that. Let's drop something. Boomerang seemed like a piece of shit, honestly. I'm throwing the boomerang. See ya. Well, you don't really come back that good, douche. Not appropriate for children. How dare you? How dare me? How dare you? Let's get a head chat on this guy. How about that? You guys want to see head chat? Okay, that one was bad chat. Yeah. I didn't understand how far away. Well, this guy's really far away. That wasn't head chat. Turn back. Oh man. Oh, this guy's. I can't even hit this guy. Oh, all that for just one hit. That sucks. Oh, that's a lot of guys. Looks like I'll have to be throwing a bunch of bombs at him. Oops. Infinite bombs. Infinite bombs. Drop some crap. That sucks. I have some pretty good weapons now that I'm dropping. I used to think spiked bobo clubs were the shit. Now I'm picking up soldiers' broadswords left and right. You really move up in the world, right? So many items. All I did was 2 damage too, not bad. Can eat something. What should I eat? Probably something that I find a lot of, right? Let's just eat some apples. That seems to be the most common. They probably did that because they kind of look like hearts. So they're like, well, people won't care that much if they're just eating apples. And you're right, I don't. At first, I did kind of care a little bit, but no. Well, that shows, yeah, Soldier Sheila. Soldier Sheila, I'm a soldier. I'm a soldier, mama raised me up real good. I'm a soldier. Yeah. How are we using cut down trees these days? Something shitty. Eightfold blade got used quite a bit. Should we use that? Everything else is sparkling. Let's use that. No. This one's only. This is claymored up. Oh! Wow, how did that hit you? Spicy pepper. God, just on a spree. Wrecking house, man. This game is awesome. It's the most fun I had playing a video game in years, honestly. I never say that. Because I never stopped playing video games for so long. Now I have. And now I'm back. I believe. I believe that someone can make good games again. So many towers. Be out here forever getting all these kills. I ain't complaining. It's pretty fun. I just kind of want to get more shrinage. I'm addicted to that shrine action. Ooh, push. And collecting stuff. I just love collecting stuff. Running through piles of sparkles and picking up all the sparkles. What's that over there? Something over there that looks blue and glowing. I wonder what that is. Alright, let's save, because I wasn't saving last time. And it screwed me over. Or maybe I did save, and then something else happened. Who knows? Hmm, can I see? Wow, look at that tower. Can I go over there? Or is that the place I've been already? No. No, it can't be. So many places to go. I never know where I want to go. There's some blue glowing something right there. I see it. What are you? I think that's the stable. Who the freck knows anymore? Who the freck knows? Who's the freckle-nosed kid in your class that you're making fun of? They're probably cool. You jerk. Let's get some treasure chests. We're gonna run up to the guy and bomb the crap off him. From his poop hole. Wonder if you ever get a bomb power up. Yep. How's that not hit him? Whatever, dude. Let's come up. Slice you down. Double carry and nub. In my treasure chest. I didn't even notice you, dude. It's how useless you were. All your friends died. But you did nothing to save them. Man, they hit 5 arrows off your dead body. Sick. It's like getting a 30 rupee. Out here in the desert. This isn't the desert, I know. So. Yeah, but I get opal. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Nice, nice, tight, 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 tight. Look at all these horses for me to tame. Get over here. Go over here, you sweet horses. I love your big old butts. They get me around real quick. Traveling with it. Ooh, those horses. Yeah. Sorry, we got there. Oh shit, that car. Whenever I start getting all cocky, man. No time to get cocky. Have you lived twice? I don't think so. I don't think so, so. Okay, if you hit the body while it's respawning, head goes bouncing around to another body. That's kind of cool. That's my fighting line, then I can grab one of these. Search. What? What is it? Wow, nice. I know that ancient stuff is worth a lot. There's a pony. We'll get over here, boy. Alright, I should probably watch this shit. Watch this non-swear MS. My claimer, bro. I'm getting attacked. Yeah. I'm gonna ride Keyswing. Keyswing. I didn't really want a Boca Cloud, but whatever. Ooh, more goodies. Ooh, they're everywhere. I see something over here? No. Another goodie. Should probably search all these guys. Oh, Jesus! I didn't even do nothing to you, you jerk. Oh my god, all these guys have ancient screws. That's insane. I'm gonna search all these things. Oh my god, nice. There's everywhere. You gotta go to all of them. That's insane. Oh my god, they're literally at every single one of them. Come on, where's your search? Holy shit. That's why. That's why. Oh my god, that range. I was just kidding, dude. Can you hit me from this far? Holy crap. That's insane. Those guys are beasts. They really made a formidable enemy for me who can't even move. I wonder if he can just snipe me across the whole field. You're just dead. Quit kicking me. If I could kill you, I would. You jerk. Couldn't do nothing to deserve that. my lives I had to fight. What's this? Oh man, that was sick. Holy God. Oh God. Look at that. How is that even possible? So you're awakening one in a whole continent. And you're just screwed, man. You're awakening two. That's why you get these screws from them. Because being out here is risky. Ancient shaft, you might get the shaft if you're out here. Oh my God. The screws all over this place if you got the nuts to get there. So I gotta get through this wall here. What else can I find here? Oh, a boat? Ooh, look at all them fishies. Let's get some. Weird that I wonder if they have fishing poles in this game. It was like the first Zelda without a fishing pole. Yeah, chase you up on land, boy, you got scared. Now you mine. You're all mine. And your friends are gonna be mine too. It sucks for you. Gotcha. Sucks for you, kid. Who's next? Who wants to come up into daddy's mouth? Into his mouth hole real quick. Or that super tank beast. I don't want nothing to do with that guy. He like one shot king. I'm saving. When in doubt, save. Time just flies on by when you're playing a good game. I'll tell you what. Is that gonna close? Nice. Travelers. Ooh, in a honeycomb.
Yeah.
I need a torch so I can get all these. But where do I get a torch? Because there is a lot of hives. What's this? You're really making me feel like I can do this. Like Calamity Ganon's not gonna gobble me up whole. Where's that a super robot now? Horses everywhere. Well, where do I get a torch from? Cut down a tree and get a stick and then use it on a fire? I think that sounds like a reasonable idea. Let's go check out this, what's in this corner. What's that? Sneaky River Sam. Wasn't that sneaky? Yeah, it's me. Uh-oh. Sneaky. Easiest enemy ever. I'll fly right near rapid smashes of the Y button. Wow. It's hard to break so fast in this game. Alright, I need a stick. I need a stick. Oh yeah, I can just bomb the trees down. Duh. I wonder if I can cut them fat trees. Ooh, beetle. And a lizard. Probably shoot that lizard if I get this beetle too. Might as well. We're collecting up a stone anyway. I bet the best equipment costs a lot of money. Wow, that looks creepy. Yep. Get a free treasure chest. His bombs are free. Oh, nice. We're swimming in it, dude. We're swimming in the valley. Get my choo-choos. Yum, yum, yum. Tastes good. mushrooms. Ruh-roh. Oh yeah, it's coming up here. Can we get up here, boys? Don't want to jump again, because it'll mess me up a bit. Alright, what's up here? Got some things. Where's all my sticks? I like using this axe, I'll tell you that. I need a stick so I can make a torch. But I won't. Oh no! I'm on over. That apple tree was amazing. One slice, that's like 10 rupees. A shit ton of apples. Metric ton. Alright, the only thing, the only idea I have, what is that missing? No, it's like one of the weapons. Alright, these bees are gonna get me. I got a plan. Oh, they're pretty fast. Oh shit. Too late. He's freaking out. Well. No. No, I thought. Yeah. Fireworks on these guys. Nice. Some honeycomb. Where's my honeycomb? Yeah. Nice. Alright. Let's cut down these trees, man. Whenever I can get him with a bomb too, that's another option. I'll try that too. Yeah, because you pretty much just bomb anything. Why am I wasting my axe all the time? Like, bomb, you can just bomb the bees. And it does, it just gives you the honey. That's so stupid. Why are bombs so useful? They're too useful. I love this game. That's one complaint I'll always have against it. And now they can't take it back because we're too used to it, man. You take away our bombs, we're just gonna hate you. We're spoiled babies, we got bombs, infinite bombs. First Zelda game ever, infinite bombs. I don't know what you guys were thinking. Yep. Giving children bombs. They're just infinitely useful. It's so easy once you get used to them. Yep. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. It's like infinite explosions right in front of you. And you can use the menus to buffer them, so. Whatever. Read it. dark light resides, and the cursed statue's eyes pierce its gaze to purge the seal from the shrine. What the heck? Oh, a free bed to sleep in? Nice. How's it just sleep? Burp. Bombs are OP. 5 a.m. You got up early, man. I'm in a forest that took out a bunch of trees, and I didn't even find one stick. Odd. Alright, bow. What's over there? I know I want to go over here for these enemies, but... looks like there's other good stuff down the road. There's always something down the road. And Breath of the Wild. Wow, look at all those enemies. No, I want to go over there. For the next shrine and get some more arrows. Big shot. Now we gotta sneak up on these guys and bomb them. That's the plan every time. I mean, yeah, I know it's gonna be a huge explosion. Do they see me? Or do they just think they see me? Yep. Yep. Oh man. It was me. Oh yeah. That's what I wanted. That greedy punishment to their souls. The explosion pain they'll never forget. They're dead. Look at all these arrows too. Nice. Just keep missing, man. Keep missing. Need them arrows. Oh, see another one? Yo, you can just get infinite arrows by making a guy miss on you over. That's awesome. Seems awesome. It's like, hey, I deserve it. I'm taking the risk. He's like a pretty good shot too, so they end up posting. Yeah, I lost that one. Well, that doesn't stop after a while. Oh, look at that. 5 arrows, nice. Where are all the arrows? They're not making nothing. Can only pick up a certain number from a guy? Is that it? Hold on. Oh, they just break it every time. These are not very good shot, I'll tell you that. Treasure chest, opal or amber? Which woman today? Opal. Is that another camp over there? Yeah. Where is that? How did I not see that? There's dude and his horse. And there's camp. That I will demolish. We'll swim across from right here. She always runs. Don't run. Fully swim. You'll be too tired to finish. Just barely gonna make it. Yeah. That feels so good when you just barely make it. And before you bust and your girl gets mad because you came too fast. I thought it was Lou. What are you talking about that kid? What's all this action? Jeez. Nothing? Or 105. Some trees with our infinite bomb. Oh, these villagers are getting close. I just saved your life. Where's my free stuff? What are you buying? Something. Not this crap. I won't buy this one though. Just for fun. Dang that shit I want. Got food for days, son. Get out of here with you and your donkey. Your best friend ever. Cause they were the best friends ever. Yeah, I know, I'm not singing the bed. I'm sick. Normally it's heavenly. Heavenly to mom. Mom always says my singing is awesome. Oh yeah, shrine time. Shrine time. Use up the spear next. I like to use the weakest weapons. Make this easy bomb game a little bit harder. Bomb bombs. Bombs are like so cheap. Yeah! Yeah! Keeps getting the long drink! Huh. Probably get up to that ore. I'll at least go for that ore. I don't see anything else working out here right now. What's this guy say? Ooh, fancy thing first. What's he say?
Let me guess. You caught a wind of the great groundbreaking research.
What would I know about you, dude? You gonna help me out, bro?
Yeah.
Salivary.
Whoa.
Very neat, man. Those tell me to sleep until the middle of the day or some shit. I don't like you that much, Doctor. I'll be back to figure out this puzzle. I'll be back. What are you doing here, preterm? Well, I collect things and... Zelda. It's fun. It's more fun than real life. Because the government ruined real life. All of us greedy lust pigs having a bunch of babies did that too. So now we play video games and we play on our phones and we lie to ourselves. Day by day as the world changes for the worse. But some can make a change for the better. And that is us people. We can do that. Us real people out here. Talking, loving, living, having a good laugh. Little foxy lady. Oh, couldn't get you here fast. You can run free today. On my way to this village. It's quite a long way to walk for having not picked up an item in a while. Where's my items? There'll be one soon. I can feel it. I feel it in my bones, you know. Check this area over here. This reminds me of an area from Skyward Sword. Oddly enough. Ooh, what's that? That's a treasure chest of some sort. Hopefully. Not too much of a fan of the bomb stuff in this game. Like when you bomb walls. I mean, there's no penalty to it. It's just like, free bombs, free collecting. Yeah, this game could be more interesting if collecting took more skill. It's kind of just like run around, tap buttons. It's like a dumbed down version of what Zelda used to do, where when he collected stuff, it was all mini games. This game is just like you collect stuff, and that's what you do. Then you collect more stuff. Well, that's far from a Zelda game. Like, where's all the items that you get? Where's the dungeons and the cool items? I want cool items that are have. I like the powers, but I'm more of a fan of getting items. Like, why couldn't they just make it like magnet gloves, or you had to work super hard before you get the bomb? They just kind of give you this awesome weapon for free. It's weird. It's like they didn't plan out certain aspects to make it feel like Zelda. But hey, those are just observations of one Zelda player. There's something out there. Whoa. Where'd you come from, boy?
Yep.
Laying off the cliff. I shouldn't have done that, because I don't get his shit. That's not worth it. Ain't shit for me down there. There's something up there. That's the one downside I found to bombs. Besides that, you're good. I'll climb down, that's all it said. That's all it said. Are we over an hour already? Feels like I've been playing for 5 minutes. Just wanna play and play, play. Let's get you with another 5. Blast you a little closer to land. Pierce, 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 pierce. Bomb. Blast. Pierce, 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 pierce. Double. Easy, money, bop, bop, boom, guts, nice, nice, buckle, guts, yes, yes, get all your buckle, blim, guts here. What's that? Oh. Oh. Aiming with the Wii U pad is so dope. Actually, it's super accurate. I'm glad they kicked it out of the way. They're so slow at it though, like, normally that doesn't hurt me. It's really weird, but it's gonna hurt me while killing your strong guy. Oh, play a strong guy. Here, run past it, boom. And you're off your feet. Grab another bomb, boom, while you're trying to attack me. So you can use bombs as a defense. Pin you against the wall. Whoa, nice pokes, huh? Even though they run up to the bomb and kick it, it's like, dude, they're remote bombs. Why do you start with remote bombs? It doesn't make any sense. Even if I mess up like 40 times in the day, I'm like, just remote bomb to strong. Remote bomb, pitchforks are too heavy for me. What's that? Is that a broom? What is that? Wooden map. Kinda want it. Oh, he's one of those big guys. I'll bomb the shit out of that motherfucker. Let's save before we fight this guy. Cause saving is fast. And I approve, Nintendo. Dude, stuck in this game, I might have to make a double episode. People are like, no, I can't do that. It's crazy. How would you? I don't know if bombs knock these guys down. It doesn't really matter if I sneak up on him. He's not gonna get hurt that much from my first attack. Oh, big faggot. Well, that hurt him quite a bit. I don't know why I called him a mean word. Don't say that word. Oh, Jesus. That is scary. You just kill him with bombs. It's not even fair. Getting these close. Right. Some big guy who's supposed to be strong. Moblin. We're like bitch tits. Get wrecked. We got a friend up there who didn't even help you while I was bombing you to death. Maybe you guys aren't friends. Oh, is he sleeping? Oh, dude, he's sleeping. Let's snipe him in the face with a soldier's bullet. Oh, I missed him. That sucks. You walking this way? Come on. Whatever, we're just gonna bomb him. I give up.
Yep.
Hey, Moblin. Hey, Moblin. Hey, Moblin. Hey, Moblin. You might scare a little kid, but you ain't scare me, kid. Oh, Moblin. You just take a couple bombs to kill you. You ain't so hard. I like how their body just goes on a sliding rampage for a second. That'd be so scary if one of those guys came up behind you. Oh, he's mining ore. I'll kill all these my Moblins with my bombs. My infinite bombs. Alright. Let's go kill some more of my vibrants. How about that? Catch me outside. How about that? Catch me inside. How about that? I never go outside. How about that? Hit it, Bob. Oh, wreck you, boy. Oh, boom. Two Pokemon. Give me your fangs. Give me your fangs. Flames. What weapon are we using? Tree branch. Oh, that guy's got a big biggins. Let's go get him. Let's go bomb this guy to death. You got a cool horn, bruh. You wanna get bombed? Thought so. Oh. Got a little runner after me too. Uh-oh. I'm gonna hit him. I think he can't run. But then this guy can, like, never catch me. He's so pissed at me. He's like, oh, he figured out the game. Okay, I hurt myself, but it doesn't even matter. Wow. Where are you going, Wiko? Is that about me after I almost killed you? Quite the bright guy. Where's that other little guy? Boku bat. Ooh, slid all the way down there. Where's it? Get back here. Come on. Alright, what do we got? Got some ore that looks worth mining. Some more ore I seen up by that Mabobblin I just killed. Gonna climb back up. Like a tough one. Let's do it. Might have to waste an item, but I don't even care anymore. Free bombs. Free wee-wee. Lost one rock salt. Not worried about it. Oh, is that a shrine? Shrine time. That's the only shrine I see. Ooh. Maybe I should come back down here later. Let's do that. Let's get this mushroom and then we'll come back down here later. Can I get up there? Man, I hope I can make that. Looks like a toughie. Any other way back up? Long way around. Let's try it. Oh man, why did I fall? Oh, it's raining. I can't do this in the rain. Whatever, let's go around a long way. Let's just collect all these goodies. How about that? Oh, that was close. Look at that rock salt. Oh, yeah. Go over here, probably. Worth drowning. Easily worth drowning. I got two frogs. Like infinite recovery items in this game because this game is easy. Let's eat this gross thing. Yep. Ooh, and frogs. All right. Yeah, dude. I'll get you, snail. I'll get you. You ain't sneaky. You're gonna get put in a stew, kid. Wow, look at all these. Yeah. I'm a good fisher. I just swim out and get him. Two ambers. Nice. I'm gonna blow these guys around and collect these. Alright, so any mushrooms? Long climb up. Where's your fishies at? There you are. There you are. Give me you. Oh man, I had it. There you go, boy. You don't even have to fish, you can just fly on top of them. This game's so weird. Oh my god. This has so many ingredients now. It's crazy. Not even fair. Maybe I should stop collecting ingredients for a while. Just live off of what I got. Majestic deer. Time to kill. Gotcha. Get that quality meat. Give me that. Yeah. Any more majestic deer? Oh, got some guys to wreck. Let's get them. This looks like it could be the toughest challenge yet. Let's get it. Big old jerkwads. Going so smoothly, okay. You can climb up trees. You can get yourself feel like that. What happened to my wounds and you're done, kid. That was a good attack. Oh my god, I'm just picking up so much stuff, it's unbelievable. Can't believe they want me to have all this power already. Although, I'm kind of running out of strong weapons. What was that? Oh no! Oh, it didn't hurt that much. He's big. Yep, yep. Punch up. Get blown up by my bones. Yep. Infinite ammo. Saving my weapons. It kind of hurt here. Get him knocked down. Eat something. That's always the answer. Oh man, don't get a headache here. Come on, man. Yeah. That's how you do it, man. That nice big mob loop spear. Yeah, that's how you do it. I got a run towards the bottom. Bopped. destroy that whole forest trying to fight that battle. That was awesome. Yeah. These bottom trees are down with that one. Cut trees? No, I'm just bombing. We got a big guy over there to finish off. Looking for any more freebies before I go get my ass kicked again. Should I throw something at this guy? Let's try to throw something big at him. That was sick. The dude, I just threw a bomb at you and you're running away. I'll help you from bombs, right? Dropping bombs on you. What's that? Oh, and a wooden shield. How did I not find one of those before that? Oh, what you got? What you got? Family sword. Clear that forest out right quick. Oh, more moblins. I used to think these guys were strong, and they're all over the place now. About time to evolve. Wooden shields up the wazoo. Got some honey. Honey from my honey. Go get that honey. Bomb it. You do anything else in the game. Kill the bees, too. Bomb bomb. When in doubt, bomb. Farms OP for life. Let's go kill some more of these moblin fools. Is there any spears I can throw at these guys? Throw a spear. Missed them. He didn't even notice. The weirdo. Easy money. Every time. Bomb, 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 bomb. Where'd my throwing spear go, though? Get all them apples. They're my throwing spears? Yep. Let's try and get this guy. Oh yeah, that was sick. Right in his face. Ugly motherfucker. Sorry, I'm just swear I'm trying not to. Trying not to for the people. Bomb boblins. Bomb boblins. Bomb 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 bomb. I swear that last bomb hurts more than the other ones. That was easy. Is that an Octor? Jerk. Jerk what I am. Oh my god, he just predicted my movement and sniped me. That's crazy. Oh, where's my bows? My bow's earbuds. Got an equipped one? Alright. Missed. Great. Get Dr. Rock goodies. Oh, nice. And where am I? Just like that. Section cleared of enemies. Da 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 da. Ain't that right? Nothing for me. Wow, this is a really long episode. Probably cut it off soon before I get to that town. Save that one for the next one. I didn't make it very far. What are we off to next? Climb up the mountain? Alright. I can do that. At least in this game I can. What the heck? Damn. My energy's up. Room. Get up high. Fast. Speedy. Oh, there's another entrance up here. All across the way. Come on. Crush one of my bows. Oh, dear, bird. Bottom of the tree. Oh, geez. I don't mean to do that. Oh my god, see me too. Wrecked. Can I even make it somewhere? Whoa! What are you doing? It's a super octopus. Why are they flying like that? It's scary, mate. Got him. That was an insane to fall. I'm so glad there was water there. Epic. Epic at its finest. Let's eat some more food. I need to do some cooking. Need a couple of apples quick. Let's go. Back up and at it. We gotta get revenge. We got decimated. That sent us flying off a cliff. We look like noobs. Where's all your friends at? I know you're not all dead yet. You Mount Boblin jerks. Knocking me off a cliff. Over the shrine. Is this shrine nearby? It's like that way? I'm going to that shrine, mate. You should be helping out those people right there. Saving the villagers. Even when they don't give me anything after her. I'm a little too good at this bomb thing. girl running to me. They want truffles. This bitch is a greed mother. Alright, this has been an extra long one. This game is so long and big, so many side quests that distract me. I have to make them this long. It's just how it is. Let's get a couple more kills here. We'll end it up. Hopefully we'll be near the village. Oh man, why you gotta do that to me? Poking me, dude. Wow. Not a bad bomb, so we'll do that. You poke me one more time. Focal, 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 focal. Missed him. Would have been cool. Pitch one. Go kill more of his friends. Bunch of them. Everywhere. Care of that, bro. I'm just wrecking people, man. Getting good at this game. Got to kill some cheap weapons. Pick that weapon up with a skill bar. It's like, dude, I'm gonna kill you and then use your weapon against you, against your friend. I don't want to give them up. These are your friends. Kill them too. So many book up. Oh, look at that. Oh, dear, man. Oops. Jesus, nerd. Yeah, headshot you, headshot the deer. Headshot you. God, I'm bleeding. Oops. 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 Alright, here we are. Doing good. Running through things. Can't stop this game, man. Keeps going. Oh, the thing to go break off in the distance. The deer is running for his life. I have it, dude. Don't care that much. Oh, got another Bob Goblin? Yeah, they're everywhere. Local Boblins? Bob Boblin? Man, I think it's pretty- Oh, look at that rare truffle! Oh, I just signed a bunch of stuff for him. Throwing powers. Oh, did he attack me while I'm in the middle of wrecking him? Stop going through these forests. Help me. They're just so much fun. Mushrooms. Mushroom. Mushroom. We're almost to the village. It's right up there. It'll be a good spot to end at. Hopefully they got some weapon shops. I've been itching for some fancy weapons. After all, they did stop the attack in ancient times. There, I want some more arrows. These are bold by using. Oh, it's that shot. Red. Give that meat. Where's my arrows? Okay. Alright. That's about it over here. Cleared out this area. Anything up here quick? Let's get that bombable. Anything fast before we go. What a relaxing journey this has been. 8:43 in the morning.
I got a sniffle. I got a bullet out my nose, my booger hole was out my nose. I can't wait to get it out. It's leaking down my face and I'm gonna lick it up because the salt tastes good. Don't be like me, children. I'm me, you're you. Yeah, treasure chest to end the game. Another 50 rubies. We're swimming in the dough. Next time we'll visit Hohenheim Village. What's it called? Let's check the name. Lost Mementos. Open Adventure Log. Hateno. Ancient Tech Lab. That's where we'll be at next time. Peace.